What is going on, guys? So today I got a package that came in the mail. This package is from Alt Fragrance. I was actually looking to pick up this fragrance about a year ago, but every time I went on the website to pick it up, it was always unavailable or it was always sold out. So I finally got my chance to get my hands on it. Here's the box here. And this is like they're pretty much their go-to presentation as of late. Every once in a while they'll still utilize like the velvet bags and something like that every once in a while, but for the most part, this is their go-to presentation as of late. This is a 2 ounce bottle, Extrait de Parfum, 60 ml, Extrait de Parfum on the side, made by Alt Fragrances, as well as some information on the back, directions of, for your usage and ingredients, and some company info as well, thanking you for your purchase. I'm gonna open this up here, and you're met with your bottle. This particular scent is Equitiana. So this is their variation of Frida Ventus mixed in with Tobacco Vanille. Now, so far, no leaks or anything like that. Everything looks pretty solid. Presentation, all are sort of atomizer. Great spray on there. Give that a few sprays. The notes on this fragrance is pineapple, bergamot, tobacco leaves, cocoa. You're gonna get tonka bean, patchouli, birch, woods, dry fruit accord, vanilla musk, ambergris, as well as oak moss. This smells extremely good though. It smells extremely good. There's a nice balance of sort of like this fresh, tangy, and then that balance of that spice and musky, woody. The vanilla on both sides of that spectrum come in real strong and create like this really bold, loud sweetness, but it's not like super sweet. It's just like a nice, smooth, creamy sweetness that it provides. And you get that spice come in there as well, that pineapple, that birch comes in. Everything is just really, really nice with this one. You're not gonna get a lot of pineapple, maybe just a little bit as soon as you spray it, but you're gonna get hit with that tobacco leaves, that tonka bean is gonna really stand out, that vanilla, the ambergris is gonna come in. You're getting a really pleasant, spicy, musky, creamy. It's not really smooth. It does that spice from that tonka bean and that tobacco leaf, it stays consistent pretty much. You're not gonna get a whole lot of, like I said, that bergamot and that pineapple in the beginning, like right when you first spray it, and then that's gonna immediately calm down, and you're gonna be left with like this more of a musky tonka, tobacco, vanilla, and a little bit of that dried fruit accord. This smells really good. This is perfect for the winter time, in my opinion. Perfect for the fall and for the winter time. This has a lot of strength in it from what I can see. I can tell that this is going to last a while. This is just my first impression of this, but so far I'm really liking this. I like the presentation with the sort of smoke graphic on the front of it. Most of the ones that I have from Alt don't really have too many graphics. Most of them are just sort of like a plain label. But the last few that I've picked up have been having sort of a graphic on it. This one has the coffee bean graphic, this one has a smoke graphic, and I think the pina colada one has like a few like trees and a tropical island graphic. I think that's pretty cool. The atomizers on the 60 mls are just supremely better than the ones on a 30 ml. Kicks out a lot of juice, nice wide distribution, very far distribution as well. The smell on this one is really unique. I wish they would have went a little bit heavier on the Aventus. This one to me seems a bit heavier towards the Tobacco Vanille, but it's still a really good. This is a really good combination. Perfect for the winter, for the fall. Date night. I would say Close Encounters, but I feel like this is gonna have a decent amount of projection and sillage to where you don't necessarily need to be really close in order to pick up on it. As it sits on the skin, it does calm down a little bit more. You do get a little bit of that freshness in there, but not a lot. You're mainly getting that tonka, that tobacco, that vanilla, that ambergris. Those are going to be the main stars in this fragrance. Very good combination. I like the fact that they're actually going and doing some hybrids, and just get a little more creative and a little bit more ambitious with your take on the fragrances. I'll drop the link in the description where you can check out this fragrance on their website. Like I said, it was unavailable for a while. I was finally able to get it, and so far, I'm impressed by it. I like it. That is it for this video, you guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I will catch you guys soon. Peace.